Did you know that popular brands use subliminal messages to get you to do what they want?
By now.
We would never do that.
Call now. Operators are standing by.
This is AdSense, where you influence people's choices for harmless entertainment. Imagine asking a spectator to put down three objects on top of random cards. Do you know anything about subliminal messages?
Yes, they're all in the media.
But what is the one thing that these advertising companies want?
Money.
Money is just move the money and put it on any card at all that you want.
Let me go this one.
Right here.
Yep.
Do you have, let's say, some keys? Right here?
This one.
Let's do one more. Do you have like a pen or something to write, like a Sharpie, and just put it down on whichever
this
one?
This one.
Right there. So let's take a look at what you didn't get. So you didn't choose the AirPods, not the phone, or the wallet, or the ring. There's so many things you could have had, but for some reason, these are the items you chose, right?
I'm scared.
Let's take a look at what you chose. So right here you put money, maybe because money goes with money.
What?
And then right here, look, check it out, look. The keys, you put the keys with the keys. And then right here, this is a pen.
No
there
way!
It is.
How did you know?
With the I didn't know. You knew. There's nothing to bring in or out of play. These really are their chosen cards.
I picked that actually.
Mind
I knew.
Knew
How
absolutely
did I know?
Everything. This is a powerfully deceptive effect that leaves people questioning their own decisions. Now, did that feel like a free choice?
I don't know.
You don't know? They can place the items on any card they want.
I'm not gonna pick the middle. I feel like statistically you're not.
Okay. They can also change their mind on where to place the items. I'm gonna let you change your mind this time, if you want.
If I want to? No. I literally could have picked anything.
Every performance, they can pick up on different subliminal messages and place down different items. Something made you stop on that one, on this one, and on this one, and you technically have no, you don't know why you did those things. You put the money with the money. You put the phone with the phone, and you put the keys with the keys. Your subliminal messaging is right every single time. The ring should be with the ring, right? And the glasses?
I'm like scared.
With the glasses. This is AdSense.
Buy now.
The ad that just makes sense.
No one for your friend.